no, he's not the only famous gangster on this ship.
What do you mean, Doc?
I mean, I'm not actually a minister. I'm Moonface Martin. I'm a public enemy, too.
Public enemy number two?
Yeah. Oh. Shut up, Irma.
Ladies and gentlemen, it appears we have not one, but two famous criminals on board. Let's make them feel welcome.
Can I have your autograph? Did you kill anyone that looks like me?
Come on over here, Hope. There's room for one more.
Ooh, what fun, go on, darling.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you the honorary captain of the SS American.
Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray!
Thank you.